I'm James Riswick.
I'm Mike Magrath.
And we're going to give you a tour of the 2012 Detroit Auto Show. When we look back at this show, the most noteworthy car has got to be the Ford Fusion.
It was already a bestseller. Now it looks fantastic.
Seriously, like, can you imagine that this is a regular family sedan?
Cadillac finally showed off the ATS, a proper 3-series fighter. V6, a couple of 4-cylinders, and a 6-speed manual. To help promote the new SL, Mercedes has brought on an old SL. Not just any, though. This is chassis number 2.
By far the coolest show stand here in Detroit is Lincoln. I love the Mad Men meets science experiment vibe.
Let's hope they save some cool for the cars.
You can also do this. We're not sure what it does, but there's many different scissor lifts.
Sparco seats, maybe it's fast.
Well, let's try it. I don't know what this does, but we have to sign a waiver.
The men and women of Ford are contributing to a better world and building a brighter future.
This is my favorite car of the show, the Chevy Code 130R. Yes, it does look a lot like a BMW 1 Series, but I like the 1 Series. It's small, it's rear-wheel drive. Based on the ATS, this would be a hell of a lot of fun to drive.
I already want the SS version. This is it, my favorite car of the show, the Toyota Prius C. 20 inches smaller than the Toyota Prius. I'm a city guy, I want the small car. Plus, it gets 53 miles per gallon. So not only that, but it starts at 19 grand.
Really, this is your favorite car of the show?
Oh no.
Dude, dodgeball. Get it? Dodgeball.
Dodge Dart, another solid, stylish compact out of Detroit.
Yeah, seriously, think of what they were making, what, 2 years ago? Behold, the automotive journalist, hard at work.
I didn't know what type of weather to expect here, LA. Restyled Hyundai Genesis Coupe. 350 horsepower rear-wheel drive Hyundai.
So this is your favorite car?
No.
One of the most popular automotive trends right now is matte paints, and Mercedes-Benz has a lot of really cool ones like this matte metallic white, matte silver.
Or you can get the same cool matte look on the Hyundai Veloster Turbo.
Yeah, but I'd rather have the CLS though. New Porsche 911 Cabriolet looks a lot better than the old one.
It's another toy for short guys who can't get girls.
So we've reached the end of the Detroit Auto Show. We got a beard Audi. I gotta tell you, it hasn't been as much fun this time around. Although, it has been a lot more about cars, which is a good thing.
And some important cars, too. Bentley brought out the Continental GT V8 for its world premiere. Porsche brought out the 911 Cabrio. Porsche skipped this show before, and they're back.
Yeah, and it was definitely a big year for the American car industry, which is important for Detroit, obviously.
Right, they brought out the Dart and the Fusion. Huge cars.
Yeah. Oh, but, okay, so what was your favorite car of the show?
Oh, the same as yours, the 130R. They need to build that, and they need to do it now.
Cheers, everyone.